What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of How to Produce Like the Fourth Grade. In today's episode, we're going to be looking at, is parallel compression really that necessary to make your vocals sound crispy? So today...